Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. This is the moment a large group of masked men fire shotguns in what appears to be a bid to intimidate a rival. A lineup of 8 men, all with improvised masks across their faces, shoot into the air, with some of the blasts coming uncomfortably close to the camera. One man shouts, "All right, this is for everyone who thinks Morris Rodgers isn't by himself." This is the moment a large group of masked men fire shotguns in what appears to be a bid to intimidate a rival. Following this, 5 of the 8 men with shotguns begin firing, some almost straight at the camera. Once they have finished shooting, one of the gunmen can be heard screaming, "Have it," as they walk away. A gunman in a gray t-shirt then holds his arm up to the camera as the video ends. A lineup of 8 men, all with improvised masks across their faces, shoot into the air, with some of the blasts coming uncomfortably close to the camera. One man shouts, "All right, this is for everyone who thinks Morris Rodgers isn't by himself." The footage was uploaded on Facebook with the caption, "Travelers," and then to a YouTube account labeled as the Travelers Men's Gossip, on July 22. On social media, some viewers suggested the men were in danger of shooting each other. One said, "I like the cap guns you have there, boys," while another said, "Ha ha ref asterisk 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 clowns." Another commented, "Lol, first shot nearly blew your man's head off. It is not known where or when the clip was filmed."